So the Student Design Center is one of the facilities we have on campus that allows us to focus on the hands-on portion of the education for our future engineers and scientists. The idea is that every student that graduates from Florida Institute of Technology has to complete a capstone design experience. It's creating a project from the very inception of the idea through design, prototyping, testing, and manufacturing, so that they understand the process and how the different academic concepts they have learned inside the classroom apply to the real world. Florida Tech is very unique in the way in which we do this process, because we allow different types of senior design projects. We allow competition projects as part of their capstone experience, so you'll notice when you look around the building that you're going to see some formula cars, you're going to see some robotic competitions, you're going to see some robotic mining that goes on as well. These are all teams that have chosen to represent Florida Tech in a competition against other institutions. We also have industry-based projects, so about 35 to 40% of our projects come from actual industry problems. We then find a group of undergraduate engineers that wants to use that as their capstone experience, and they interact with the company as if they were working for that company throughout their senior year. And the third, and probably one of the most exciting categories of senior design, is what we call our innovation category. And that's when a student has an idea, any idea that fits within the scope of their class and their capstone project, then the university will actually help them fund it and provide the resources necessary for this idea so that they can develop it. It will be part of their course and their project, but then the student owns that idea, so they can go and pursue that any way they want to, and we actually provide help and advice throughout the entire process. It's quite an experience for me. I always say that I love my job. You never know what's going to happen. One day you're working on a formula car, the next day you're working on a satellite, the next day you're working on a boat, but you're always helping them understand and bridge that gap between the classroom and the hands-on part and the significant research that they're doing.